Hi, everyone. Have you encountered ISDone.dll error while installing a game on Windows 10 or 11? Here are some solutions and you can have a try. Solution 1. Increase virtual memory. Press Windows and R keys to open the run window. Then type system.cpl and click OK to access system properties settings. Go to the Advanced tab and click the Settings button in the Performance section. Click the Change button under the Advanced tab. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Then select Custom Size and input larger values. Finally, save changed settings and restart your PC. Solution 2. Increase hard drive space. Run MiniTool Partition Wizard. Right-click the partition where you plan to install the game and select Extend Partition. Choose where to take free space and how much free space to take. Click Apply to start extending the target partition. Solution 3. Run Windows Memory Diagnostic. Search for the Windows Memory Diagnostic utility. In the pop-up window, select Restart Now and check for problems. When your PC restarts, you can open Event Viewer to check the test results. Solution 4. Check for hard disk errors. Method 1. Use Command Prompt. Search for Command Prompt and run it as administrator. Type the on-screen command and press Enter to start check for hard drive error. Method 2. Use MiniTool Partition Wizard. Run MiniTool Partition Wizard. Right-click the target partition and select Check File System. In the pop-up window, select Check and Fix Detected Error and click Start. Solution 5. Turn off Windows Defender Firewall or Antivirus temporarily. Open Windows Defender Firewall. Click Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Turn off Windows Defender Firewall for both private and public networking settings. Restart your PC. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.